To access the air filter, first open the hood. The air filter is located here. Remove the fasteners. Remove the old filter from the housing and clean out any debris inside. Insert your new filter into the housing. Reinstall the housing by threading the teeth with their catch. Re-engage the fasteners. Close the hood.
Order your parts today at filterheads.com. Also, please like our video and subscribe to our channel so you won't miss any new content.